I don't. Part of me is like, is there something wonky with my controller that it's not? I'm so confused. Darn it. Sorry. I think I saved fairly. Oh man. This is where we saved. Alright, wasn't too far. It's fine. I was holding my breath. It just always finds me in the lockers. Even though I'm holding my breath and I'm leaning back, so I don't understand. Okay, give me the key card. Give it to game.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
Shh! What are you doing? I'm psycho! But I wasn't in that locker for very long, and I really tried hard not to hide too much, but oh well. Yeah, the AI is just a cheater. It's a cheating AI.
It's gone to hell in here, Samuels.
This is the way it went, right? That was empty. I try really hard to like hide in a cheating cheater who cheats. Yes.
Samuel.
Samuel, I got it.
I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots. And if we heard them, so did the creature.
So we need to go down the hall and to the left.
Am I imagining it, or is there something in here with us?
Oh, there's definitely something here. It's just, it's not me.
If it was the creature, one of us would be gone by now.
I wish the alien would come deal with those guys.
I can barely remember a time when we haven't been neck deep in this bullshit.
Why are you not?
Hello?
Holy mackerel! Who's coughing? Oh. Those guys. I'm gonna go try saving really quick. No, you didn't hear anything. I don't think a flashbang will work on the alien. They don't have eyes, right? I mean, they don't look like they have eyes. I'm pretty sure they don't. Yeah, they don't have eyes. Progress. Let's go. It's definitely saving the flashbang for the people. Rather be treated by a human.
I must be hearing.
No. Oh snap, never mind. That was pretty freaking sweet though, I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty cool. Hold on. Those glad it ain't me for sure. Abso-friggin-lutely. Like, another body. Risk it for a biscuit. Not that I have ever. Oh, there's something on top of this bed.
Reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Evacuation procedure is way over there. Doesn't Samuels know what I'm dealing with? Thank you. man. Oh, man. Definitely feel like it isn't far. Oh. I don't feel like. So I need to go.
Who's there?
No one? I'd like so rather do. Okay, that's the way. Just kinda crawl through this game. Because walking at full speed is dangerous. I kinda wanna sneak back out here and save again. Cause it's not too far. Bing, bing, bing.
Uh-oh.
It's literally in the room I need to go in. I need to take a potty break really quick. Whew! We're making some really good progress. I'm pretty. pretty stoked about it. But yeah, really quick, we are gonna We're gonna take a potty break really quick. We've been live for 2 hours. Yeah, I'll be right back, guys. Thanks so much for hanging out with me while I use the restroom. Getting a lot better at, like, moving around it. Looks like it's gone pretty far. That's the direction I wanted to go. Yeah. Oh, snap-a-rooney. There's nowhere to hide in this hole, Natalie. Don't hide here. It's almost better to, like, quietly keep moving. I could go for a save point right now, game. If you wanted to give me one. Alright, so we need to find the... Oh, hold on. Speaking of... I feel pretty good about that. Now that we've made a bunch of noise. is this? Oh dear. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, I'm stuck. His eyes aren't red. So maybe he's not gonna kill me? His eyes are red. Are you kidding me? Now I gotta deal with this guy? What do I... Still looking for something in here. Oh no. That definitely looks like bad news. Like I at least want to save. Music in here is so intense. What's that guy doing? Dancing? Okay. Dripping? We definitely don't... Nope. Mm-mm. That screams no to me. Hostiles nearby. No kidding.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
Can I kill this guy? Or hurt him? Do you think the stun baton will take this guy out? Should we try? Let's try. Why not? We just saved. Maybe we won't have to? no.
You're clear, Ripley. Hurry.
Hurry? Where am I going? I gotta go all the way back down there again? Can I take a shortcut? Bazookas? Is that a thing? Do I get to do that? Magic! With the host? Welcome in! Magic, thank you so much again for bringing your peeps! I'm so scared. Are you kidding me? I'm just back in here? That is not the way we wanted to go. Oh, the aliens in here. This is the way we didn't want to go. We're just gonna go. Is it right above me? Oh. Please leave. You came at the loud point. All right, let's see. We need to go. Of course that door's out. Okay. Oh man, that's like such a distance. Such a distance that we must travel through. I'm not excited about. We cut through here? Yeah. We toads can. If you want yourself an intense game, guys. This one's definitely that. We doing? So the second right. It's going the way I need to go. I'm so worried. We're going. Going the right way, right? Okay, good. Loud.